Welcome to the Strenuous Life Radio, the podcast for entrepreneurs, entrepreneurs, men and women, learn the essentials and the soft skills of the strenuous life. Some of y'all probably going to get mad because, well, I skipped an episode, 153. If you want to get the money from the floor, look up Strenuous Life 2.0 with JR Hendrick, and there'll be an episode called True Christianity. I want you to subscribe to that as well as YouTube, because there may be times that old Jimmy and I hit a brain fart. Okay, but without any further ado, recruiting for network marketing with a recording. I want you to listen to this.
What is the most important skill that you need to work on? What's the most important outcome that you need to try and make happen early in your career, middle in your career, late in your career? And the answer is always the same. Recruiting is the gateway skill. If you don't get people to take a look, if you don't get people to join your network, then all you're left with is the opportunity to sell your product. You have a tiny little retail business. The reason why I like network marketing is the best term for our profession is we're building a network of people and then moving products and services through that network of people. So yes, we're selling, but also in addition to selling, we are growing a network of people who are also selling. And from all those products and services moving through that network, our income can grow exponentially. That's the magic of network marketing. So if you can't get people to take a look, if you can't grow your network, you're left with a retail job. You're left with kind of a marginalized opportunity in comparison to the potential of what network marketing can provide for you. So how do you learn how to become a recruiting superstar? How do you learn how to master that skill to get past your fear, get into activity, and get the network starting to grow and to multiply? Well, it's a little bit longer topic than we have time for in a typical weekly show. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm excited. I'm going to do a special free webinar on June 9th, Thursday, June 9th, 7 p.m. Central.
Well, I guess the rest of it's up to me. We may make it a 9-minute podcast. We may make it a 15-minute podcast. Whatever it is, we're going to go ahead and talk about it because it's one of my favorite topics. I have learned from the greats myself. One of the things you ask is, you know, when you approach somebody, your prospect, and you say, you know, they look all sharp and everything, and you say, are you keeping your options open for making extra income? And then they say, yeah, hand them your business card. But then you say, you know, you collect their information where you can contact them. And you say, well, if I sent you some information, would you take a look at it? Sure. Use some muscle and say, sure. And they took a look at it and everything. And you whet the appetite by sending you some information. And then you get them to come to the meetings of the presentations, be they in person, be they on Zoom, or however it's done. Okay? In the meantime, here's the thing. Say you're working on your warm market, though, and you're making them calls. It can be tough. You know, make it to say, hey, this is a business call. I'll give you a sample one. It's a conversation with my alter, Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy, how are you? Not bad. How about you, JR? Good. Listen, this is only a business call. I wanted to ask you. If I sent you some information, would you take a look at it? Sure. Good. I'll send you the information. And give you a chance to take a look at it. All right. A few days pass by, you call and you say, hey, did you take a look at that information? Yeah, but I don't know. I'm not sure I want to sail. It's not sailing. It's consulting. Well, then, really, what is it? Well, I can't discuss it over the phone, Jimmy. I want you to come to this Zoom meeting. You'll find out everything you need. Well, is it real estate? Well, in some ways, it's kind of like real estate. But, so I'll put the Zoom. I'll send you the link. We do Monday through Thursday at 7 o'clock. Or there's a 9 a.m. on Saturday. Well, I think maybe Tuesday night would be perfect. Fine, good. I'll pencil you in for Tuesday at 9 o'clock. I mean, at 7 o'clock, rather. And I will... And I will send you the link for you can go to the meeting. Well, thank you, JR. I appreciate that. Networking. See, you don't just don't want to make a retail business. Too many people think, it's all about selling. No. Network marketing is all about networking, if you know what I mean. You remember I talked about multiple streams of income? Well, this is my way of talking about it. This is one of the streams, among many others. All right. I'm going to give you some books and help you understand network marketing. Rich Dad's Cash Flow Quadrant, which we'll probably do some reviews on that. Another one that we're going to probably do a review on. We're going to do some book reviews sooner or later. So, I want y'all to get ready. Alright then. So, here's the thing. Say I call... Jimmy doesn't go to the Zoom. I call him a few days later. Hey, Jimmy, what happened? My mama got sick. I had to go to the hospital right now. Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, is there a time I can get you a look at the other Zoom? Thursday at 7? All right, then. I'll send you the link again. Then you can attend. But you don't want to overdo it. You don't want to beat into them, you know, like they have to do this. You just want to give them just a few chances to look at them. And if they just hinting and keep pushing you off to where they don't want to do it, then you just go on to the next. You don't want to be having to convince somebody that they want to be rich. You can't convince them. It's kind of like what my mentor said. You can't convince them in some ways. You got to move on. And that's the thing. Hope you enjoy watching. Listen to me. Please subscribe. Until next time, don't just sit there and take it. Build your dreams so you can take it. Do what others don't so you can be what others won't. And do what others won't so you can step up, step out, and have what others can't. Like my daddy always said, think strong, and live the strenuous life. God bless you. Now, y'all take care now, you hear? JR loves you. Y'all have a blessed day. God bless you.